Non-tuberculosis mycobacteria are emerging pathogens that affect both immunocompromised and immunocompetent patients. The diagnosis of non-tuberculosis mycobacteria is difficult, and patients are required to meet all clinical and microbiologic criteria, strict criteria. The identification of a non-tuberculosis mycobacteria in respiratory specimens doesn't always equate with active infection. So, supportive radiographic and clinical findings are needed to establish the diagnosis of disease. The optimal treatment is not well known, perhaps under the exception of the case of Mycobacteria avium complex. A choice of drugs is difficult. Decision of treatment requires a balance of the benefits and risk influenced by the severity of the pulmonary disease, the risk of progressive disease, the presence of comorbidity, and the goals of treatment. And also, the views of the affected patient should be sought on the potential risk and benefits of starting treatment versus observation.